Hi guys, welcome back to another edition of Keto Cooking Ron. Well, today as a side dish, I absolutely love asparagus and we're gonna be making asparagus today. So I bought a bushel of asparagus and the first thing we did was we cut off the bottom of the stems, rinsed them off over the sink, put them on the cutting board, patted them dry with a piece of paper towel, put it in a lined sheeting pan, and then we coated it with a little bit of olive oil spray. In my case, I used avocado spray. Season it well with garlic powder, onion powder, salt, pepper. Put it in a 350 degree oven for 10 minutes until it was nice golden green color and or dark green color. And you know, that's what we had yesterday for a side dish. So why don't we just go right into the video and show you how it's done. And if you follow it along, you should be fine. Oh yeah, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Right now we're just patting our asparagus dry. We just rinsed them off and now we're gonna lay them out on some foil on a sheeting pan. And I'll show you that process. That'll get popped into the oven at a 350 for about 10 minutes. And the garlic powder. And when we're done cooking and we get our plate plated, we'll show you to come back and talk about it, give our final product taste. And what I do is I just give these a quick turn around, make sure they get coated on all sides. Those are ready to go in the oven. We'll pop them in a little bit. Okay, our asparagus is done. So let's pop that out of the oven. When you see it start turning that dark green color, it means it's really done. And that's the way I like my asparagus cooked all the way through.